Hello, Mr. Ravi. As we were discussing for social media marketing, so let's make a strategy for your website that our main motive is to develop it as a brand, and we have to acquire a particular region first of all, and then we can go for an organic setup. First of all, let's get a small analysis of your website, that how your website is working on. Let's take off. We can see that it's good enough. And logo is good. Home, latest photos, and contact us. Everything is okay till now. If we talk about optimization, then it is also good and better. Just we can say that it's missing, something is missing, that is the chat option. It's required, it is not required, but we can say that it is compulsory for that, because whenever someone visits your site, they want to talk to you directly regarding any issue or regarding anything. For example, we can take an example that there is a function in someone's house and they want to buy bulk on wholesale prices, especially in India, and they want to chat with you regarding this, so that this is this function is required. And you will whenever someone message you on chat, you will receive it on your mobile. We will integrate a software with it, and you will receive direct message on your mobile anytime. Watching it on the software, we can simply see that because it is not done till now, and there is no issue at all. We can go through it. Once we will start with SEO, then we can go through it. These are parameters of your website. I'll surely explain you about this. This is the Alexa rank that your website has been under ranking. This is the backlinks of your website. Most compulsory feature, we can say organically or paid, because whenever there are backlinks, then traffic will be on your website. Then automatically there will be traffic on your website. That's why we go for SEO. Second reason is that SEO is known, first of all, SEO is known as a search engine optimization, that it will optimize your website on Google search engine. Let's talk about first of all your location, that this is Kanpur, your location. We will do SEO for, but for all over India. This is your target location, Kanpur, whole of the Kanpur, and this is a boundary wherever it is extended. But we will do SEO for all over India, and for social media marketing, we will target your Kanpur particular area, only Kanpur area. Let's check with the strategy that what we are going to do. Sir, SEO, first of all, means search engine optimization, that we are going to optimize your website in the search engine of Google. Secondly, SEO is divided into two parts. One is the on-page and other is the off-page part. In on-page part, we are going to do that simply keywords, your location, how many keywords are selected, suppose your 5, 10, up to 50 keywords. We can do so at the moment. Second is a competition analysis. We will do check for it. Duplicate content check. Initial report for your SEO. Initial ranking report. That what is your rank? What is the ranking of your website? We will set up some of the tags also. We can say that. Because Google never read images, so we have to attach tags to the images so that Google will read each and every image. It is very compulsory for ranking. Title tags, meta optimization, all of these processes we will do in on-page process. On-page is just a 48-hour process in which we analyze your website and set up the minor faults. We will check for the content, that wherever it is duplicacy, we will correct it on our behalf. Heading tags, alt tags, which are read by Google. Then let's come to the see that off-page process. It is a secondary process. Off-page, it is a most important process because on-page is just a 24-hour to 48-hour process, and after onwards that we will go for off-page, in which we will make organic links for your website. These are the tasks of off-page process. Blog writing, we will write blogs with very high DA sites and DA, via domain.ht and page.ht, which are highest. Article writing, we will promote your website on the behalf of this. Second is the third is the PDF creation, where we will create PDF files for your website. Banner creation, it is a total graphical task. Classified writing, classified writing are the most important, and they are actually most readable. For example, OLX, because people mostly surf on these sites, and we will search websites according to your niche, that vegetables, and we will target those type of persons. That's most of our housewives, hotels, restaurants, and basically food stalls we will target within your area. These are the all the tasks. We will do it. These are the tasks for the 1 month, and we will get our website indexed in Google with these tasks. And SEO is recommended for at least 3 months for your website, because in 3 months we will start achieving ranking. We will send you reports on every Monday that whatever we have done, how many links we have made for your website. We will send you a report on this. As suggested, this is your target area, Kanpur. And after this words, but we will do only social mark, video, social media marketing for this Kanpur. That SMO, social media marketing, SMM. And for SEO, we will choose your whole of your India. My net is a little bit slow, that we can say that this is the whole of our India, and we will choose it. And any questions you can please feel free to ask, so that we can make a proper strategy. We will start with SEO with 5 to 10 keywords, and afterwards this at least we can say that 20 days. Most of our 20 days we will start with our branding, that social media marketing for Facebook and Instagram. First of all, SEO is compulsory because we have to integrate our website into Google search engine, and after that first we will go for branding. Sure sir, any questions you can ask me. Thank you.